The city of Kansas City, Missouri is turning to something different to help drivers traverse neighborhood streets, sand. KMBC 9's Dan Weinbaum is live tonight with more on those efforts. Dan?
Well, Larry's getting to the point where there isn't much more Public Works says that they can do to clear the streets here in Kansas City. You know, many of the streets never even saw a plow, and even those that did have become icebound. The temperatures are ridiculously cold. More snow is on the way, so they're going to be using sand. 12 days after the first snow fell Christmas Eve, many neighborhood streets across the city remain snow-packed.
The side streets are a little bit tricky, but I think it helped a little bit since we got that little powder.
The latest snow, a fine, crunchy powder, it helps with the traction because just below it, ice, several inches thick in many spots, and it's getting packed harder and harder with the plummeting temps. Salt will only melt a bit of it, then it'll refreeze as cold as it is, and the plows can't dig it up.
The obstacle has been the ice bonding to the street. We won't be able to get that ice to pop off, so what is another option we might have?
That would be sand, something they don't use often because it's not often needed, and they're trying something new with it.
We're actually heating it in our asphalt hot boxes to try and reduce the moisture level so that hopefully it will work in the spreader without clogging up the machinery.
They're loading each hot box with about 2.5 tons of sand, cooking it for about an hour. When it's done, it comes out steaming, moisture escaping, leaving the sand drier.
Trying to just keep things from getting much worse. The constant storms are compounding the problem.
Back out in the neighborhoods.
Yeah, I think it'll warm up here maybe in a few months. We'll see what happens.
Hopefully we won't have to wait for it to warm up for a few months. And they're not going to be spreading that sand everywhere throughout the city. They're only going to be spreading it on the critical areas, places like hills, the steep slopes, and intersections that need it. We're in Kansas City. Back to you in the studio.
Dan Weinbaum, thank you very much. Meantime, as for salt, Kansas City started the season with 36,000 tons. It's used roughly half of that and has ordered 8,000 more tons. The city has roughly 6,300 lane miles to plow with all that area to cover. The city only does curb-to-curb plowing on the main thoroughfares. The city has two plowing groups. 125 big trucks take care of the primary and arterial routes. 50 pickup trucks do the residential streets. In southwest Missouri, MoDOT is using a new anti-icing product made from sugar beets to help keep roads clear. GeoMelt is an organic de-icing are used by many states and cities, including Overland Park. It's less corrosive than salt, more effective at lower temperatures, and prevents the salt from caking and hardening in the salt domes. More MoDOT districts are likely to start using the de-icer in upcoming winter seasons.